It's Tarek from Sugar and Fluff here, and I have my friend Jill from Little Black Boots visiting us today.
Hi! We just wanted to show you guys some really great do-it-yourself costumes that you can do this Halloween season. They're super easy. You can go to your local Goodwill or even like in your own closet. Super fun and easy, so we want to show you some good tips and good ideas.
Let's get started. This one's inspired by Spring Breakers. All you need to do is find some neon colored tank tops and throw it over some shorts. Top it off with white sneakers and a snapback. To be Alien, which is played by James Franco, I found an oversized Hawaiian shirt, black Dickies from Goodwill, and this wig from Party City. I used some gold watches I had lying around and threw on some red Vans and got some tattoo inspiration from Riff Raff the rapper. This is a great option for a more laid-back Halloween costume, or if you're dressing up to go to school or work. We got this yellow dress inspired by the flapper look from Goodwill, and Jill accessorized it with a headband she had and some black open-toe strapped heels. I put on an H&M shawl brown cardigan, a skinny collared shirt, black pants, and dress shoes from Zara, and finished off the look with a bow tie. This one is self-explanatory. If you want to make your friends laugh and be ratchet for Halloween, this one's it. I dressed up as Robin Thicke and wore a cheesy pinstripe costume I found at Party America. Any pinstripe suit can work. Jillian was Miley and wore a nude crop top and shorts with some red lipstick and twisted her hair up into the infamous bun. Thanks for tuning in. We hope you enjoyed some of our ideas. If you have any questions, be sure to comment below or send us an email at info@sugarandfluff.com and follow us at Sugar and Fluff.
Thanks so much for having me. If you guys would like, please follow me on my blog, littleblackheats.com or Instagram at littleblackboots. And it was a great time. Thanks for having us, guys. Bye! Day so fly, I should work it flight.